What's up, everybody? It's time, and today I'm testing out one of the new decks. Of course, I've never used this deck before, but I think we should give it a shot. As you can see, I have a Rainbow Dragon in my hand and everything, but the one I'm waiting for is actually Malefic World. You see, I'm running a Malefic deck. Hope you guys enjoy. What should I do? Obviously, Field Barrier. And just to trick him, I'll set two cards and then I'll end. So I'm trying to learn this deck. Oh yeah, by the way guys, I've defeated a guy with number 11. And then, I got it. So yeah, I have one Malefic of Paradox Dragon that's level 10. Starts with level 8. There are only two tuners in this deck, so it's gonna be rare for me to use that. Alexandre. Yeah. Can't really do much there.
You got that pole from your bank?
Yeah.
I think you got the shaft.
Did you get the shaft? No. Hold up real quick, guys. There we go. Now, he pulled out a Blue Eyes. Malefic World, sure. I will get. They won't. You.
Let's get down to business.
You.
To defeat.
And you. Oh, he chose Rainbow Dragon. Goodbye. Let me read this effect real quick. So, move in one. There can only be one face-up Malefic monster field. Other monsters you can control cannot declare an attack. Oh, now I see the risks of these things. I'm saving that card. You probably know why, guys. I've won against Blue Eyes tons of times, but I don't really remember how they go. It's been a while. But yeah, guys, sorry for the late uploads. Me and Taco have been like discussing, like what to do. Like, should we, like, what decks we should test out? So, I spun and I landed on Malefics. Of course, I've never even seen them before, so this is my first time even seeing them. And guys, so you know, I did not get to see the Yu-Gi-Oh! Movie if these were in here, because I remember seeing something about these in here. So, Yubel versus Ra. He keeps on sending Blue Eyes to his grave. Chaos Max. I should have threw a Monster Reborn in this deck. I want the sea. I want this one. You know, I'm gonna just make him choose three of these. You know what? Yeah. I can't destroy my own, so I'll destroy this. He surely is taking a little damage. Dang, these are strong. Hey guys, can you leave in the comments and tell me, like, what are these cards based off of? Like, are they meant to only mimic the strongest ones or the weaker ones? Like, what? And as you can see, my Rainbow Dragon is level 10, so I need my, blue eyes for this to work. My, Malefic blue eyes, which I didn't even know was a thing. And so you guys know I do, ooh, like blue eyes, but if I had to choose blue eyes versus Dark Magician, I would pick blue eyes. Of course, that's my opinion, so. Whew. Sage with eyes of blue, I read this one once. I'm really tempted to put this in defense mode. You know what? I'm adding blue eyes or ancient gear. Okay, good. I'm gonna put this in defense so he has like a thing, so he wants to try and get me. I really want this one off the field. So, when this card leaves the field, I finally be able to summon my blue eyes. And then I'm gonna use my field to add my gear to my hand. He's really playing defensive. And remember, guys, this is a match. You should know that does nothing, because they have the same. They have the same exact thing. Yes. No. I want gear. I have to choose three. I guess it's. It won't be. Really. I mean, I know they have their normal effects on these cards. I think. Oh, they don't. Normally the Cyber End Dragon can do piercing. See? But the Malefic ones don't. So they have their own effects. Okay. I want him to attack it. Come on, destroy it. Let me fully read what the field card does. When this card is faced on the field, you can activate this effect instead of conducting a normal draw during my draw phase. Choose three Malefic monsters. My opponent picks one. You should know. He just wanted that to be gone, didn't he? With all the strength of a raging fire. Now I'm mad. Oh, I need to get rid of my field barrier. I really need to get rid of it or else I can't activate any new fields. And of course he's coming out with the powerhouse to try and end me in this one turn. If he pulls out another blue eyes, then he will be able to. Either that or he's gonna overlay, okay? So he's gonna leave me like with 500 attack. I mean, health. That's just gonna have to wait a while. Let's get rid of that field barrier. Yeah, I'll just have 500 scrape in the barrel if he attacks me. One hit from anything could kill me. So I shouldn't have done that. So now I know if they have a card that banishes it, my field it'll still be effective. Okay, can't really do anything here, so let's just load our graveyard. Destroy. 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 Hopefully I can actually get a good hand next turn. Because I special summon everything else. And then I can normal summon my gear, so hopefully I have the blue eyes or like whatever or like anything else. Oh dang it, he's gonna try and end me with blue eyes ultimate dragon, isn't he? Who are my mirror forces? Now guys, Malefic is a pretty hard thing to go up against, but remember, this is my first time ever playing Malefic. I do have Truth Dragon somewhere around here, but I don't know where. And as you saw, it was the 5,000 attack monster. Now guys, I'm thinking about making my own Five-Head Dragon. Same as my Truth Dragon. And another one. He's just going overboard now. Why? Why overboard, Seth? Why are you overboard? What? Okay, what? Twin Burst. He's obviously gonna finish me with his five-headed because... Imagine I just have Mirror Force. So yeah, this is my deck. These are the Truth Dragons. Yeah. Remember, I can't remove my number, so... I'll go first. Ooh. I'll activate Malefic World. And then... Special Summon this. And just so he doesn't destroy it, I'll activate Mist Body on it. Mist Body is a card that makes it so the equipped monster can never be destroyed by battle. Unless he destroys my Mist Body. It is one of my favorite equip spells, so you guys know. Like, I can just put it on a defense position monster with like 100 defense and you summon like a 5,000 attack monster. Oh, nope, can't destroy it. And now if he destroys my, does my Truth Dragon need the field? Must be special summoned by its own effect. It cannot be special summoned by my own. If a Malefic monster I control, except Malefic Truth Dragon is destroyed by battle, or by card effects, I can pay you half my life points. Special summon it. There can only be one? Oh. I do need the field. And he's already done it. I don't like him. So he's obviously gonna add alternative or chaos or blue eyes. Yep, and blue eyes, yep. Oh man, he's gonna summon it now. And now he's gonna regret that. So now that he destroyed that, Truth Dragon. It's 5,000 attack. Nope. Hey, just as much as it's five-headed. He has his five-headed and I have mine. I wish I made tunes. So you guys know my favorite like thing to play is tunes. And so... I kind of want to see how tunes would face against Malefic. What to do? Malefic Claw and two worlds. Okay, so now if he destroys one, I'll be prepared. Heh. Regeki! So you guys know Truth Dragon is the most powerful, because if he destroys a monster by battle, all the monster zones go with him. See? It says right at the bottom, if this card destroys an opponent's monster, destroy all face-up monsters your opponent controls. Can't do anything there. Figured out my weakness, my field. He figured out my field. I don't like him. Hopefully he accidentally clicked no. Well, obviously I have a second one, but I don't really... Oh, dang it, he didn't accidentally click no. I have a second one, but I don't want to take this direct damage. Now guys, so you know, I will be updating this from time to time. So... Wait, return them to the graveyard. Okay. Why'd he do that? This is my only chance. Really? Tell him say hi to YouTube. YouTube. Say hi to YouTube. Once you find your center, we are sure to win. hopefully he doesn't have anything else to bring it back. Because if he does, well then, I'm pretty much done. Wait, what level is this? Oh, 10, dang it. Truth Dragon. World. He chose World. How did he choose World? Seems like the tides have turned. Yeah. I have 1,000 more life points than him, so if I win this game, we have one more match. Oh, jeez, this is actually hyping me up. I should try Malefics more often. Yes. No. Truth. Claw. How is it not choosing when I wanted to? There's a 2 out of... This guy's getting seriously lucky. Oh, he has alternative. So as soon as he summons it, I'll just like use Malefic Claw Stream on him. Pretty much just destroy it. What's this do? Come here, deck, accept save. Wait. We must be swift as a coursing river with all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark sky. So he's gonna bring out is he gonna bring out what I think he is? That Dragon Spear of White. Oh, he ends. Let's just... GG. Let's get down to business. To defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters? We have one more round, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Oh, jeez. Oh, he left. Oh, okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. There will be another one coming out soon. So, see you later, and I hope you enjoy. And be sure to hit that like and subscribe. See ya.